Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4 with Kaiserreich mod as United States of America. So, we are slowly killing French Republic and we are planning to attack Brazil. Are we justifying war against them? Yeah, it will be finished in next month. Great! What else are we doing? We research will finish in 6 days, assembly line production. Electrification program will be finished in, well, 30 and some days. We are attacking here, supply mid here in this area is definitely not great. Yeah, most French should I, but we will to take those cities here, those big cities. Right now, French Republic is 25% towards capitulation. Yeah, we need to take those big cities, like Oran, Alger, Patna, Constantine, Bonne, Bizerte, Tunis, Caron, and Gabès. Here we only had like Saint Louis, Dakar, Port Etienne, Conakry, and Freetown. What do you want? Non-Russian Pact, Socialist Republic of Italy? I can accept that. Oh, we've lost territory here again. Oh, we finished research. 1941. What can we do? Let's research support equipment level 3. Next research will be finished in 43 days in one carbine. That means electrification program should be finished before any research will be finished. What are you doing? You can attack. Everything is ready. You are here. You are doing this. You want to take? Nope. You I'm keeping here just. Do we have border yet? No. This is. Yeah. Impossible area. Yeah, you I'm keeping here behind. You are attacking. You will attack Brazil. Marines are preparing an invasion to Brazil. Navy. I have no idea which navy do we have here. Cavalry plane. I think that's you. Oh, we cannot get even more southern. In that case, let's keep this navy here. Okay, we are winning this battle. Nice. We're gonna kick some more divisions. Yeah, supply here is terrible. Local infrastructure, we are upgrading infrastructure. Yeah, let's upgrade infrastructure here. At least to a few levels, we can do it. And you know what, let's build some airbase. I think level 1 will be enough. Okay, airbase, when are you gonna finish? In 30 days, in 13 days, and infrastructure will be finished in 30 days. At least one level will be finished in 20 days. We can finish more. Oh yeah, I'm gonna finish you. Let's build more military factories. We are running some in Indiana and Northern Texas. Are we missing anything? Yeah, we are missing support equipment. So yeah, let's get more support equipment. Motorized? We could build. You don't know, let's keep it. We are still 55,000 infantry equipment to upgrade and we are researching M1 carbine, so we will need to upgrade even more equipment. Look how this is in our hands. No, we've already taken that before. Two of you, I think you can attack. Oh, no one's here. Okay, one of our troops is moving here. Great. Your orders are to get here. Let's see what's gonna happen. We will. Oh, nice. We will take this province, this area. Is anyone? Okay, you attack. But I'm gonna take both of you, or three of you. Attack. Let's see if we can kick this army way. You are sending reinforcement here? No. Attack. Move here. Move to this area. 16 days and M1 Carbine will be done. And in 11 days our justification against Brazil will be done. Will be finished. And we can attack. And we can add, we're gonna be able to add another state to the United States. After that I'm gonna send Purple Army on Peruvian border. Who owns this land? Argentina, yeah, great. And we're gonna take that from them. We can modify our government. For now, let's not do it. So what's happening with our supply limit? It's getting better. We are still building infrastructure. Oh, but now we have airfield. Somewhere. Oh, it's great. Couldn't be more further away. Okay, go to support and fighters. Get here. It won't help that much. But it helps a little bit. Oh yeah, it helps. We can actually do air superiority also in Maghreb. For now, let's not do it. Focus will be finished in 2 days. 50, we will get 250 research bonuses to 2 electronics. Oh, July 14th. It will be finished at the same time as our justification. So what else do we want? Oh, we definitely want to finish this reconstruction. Maritime industry. Never rocky arts, all production synthetic resources. You know what, let's do that. And let's declare war on Brazil. Brazil is guaranteeing independence of Uruguay. Well, that's unfortunate. I guess I should have declared war on justified war against Uruguay and then we would be fighting both of them. That would be definitely a better idea. Well, what can we do? Nothing. Yeah. Supply limit here is not great. Oh, we have air superiority here. I'm gonna take planes. 400 of them. All of you get here and you can do your job in Amazonas. Oh, they are sending more and more Brazilian troops here. Well, who knows what's happening there. What's happening with Blue Army? They are expanding, fighting, supply limit. Previous bottleneck infrastructure in territory is Dusut. Well, that's here. We are upgrading that. Yeah, let's produce the M1 carbines and another research. 1941 engineering, 50% bonus to research detection. 1941, what about tanks? Oh yeah, let's research light tanks. Do we have light tanks? Yeah, we are producing M3 Stuart. Let's produce better light tanks. How many tanks do we have? We currently have 200 light tanks, so it's not that much. We are training our troops. Guys, seriously, how long until we will get here? Russian Empire took 10 states. Finally, our troops are here. We slowly arrived. Oh, Marines, what's up with you? You are landing in here, Sao Salvador. Oh, I know what we're gonna do with Purple Army. We will send them to Sao Salvador. Okay, did I say Purple Army? If I said Purple Army, I meant Orange Army. What's that? Stacking penalty? Coordinating too many divisions is difficult. Well, what can we do? Hopefully this guy will get some invader stuff. He's still not invader. He needs more experience. Supply in here is terrible. We are not even able to, or pink army is not able to push here. Construction level 4 is researched. Let's research excavation level 4. 95%. 96, 97. You're gonna win. Come with 80, we've come with 90. That's unfortunate. Finally, South Salvador is in our hands. Now, purple army. And by purple army, once again, I mean orange army. I may even change their color to purple. Okay, just get down here. Yellow army, your orders will be to get to Fortenza. Really? Okay, I'm gonna take half of you. One of you can move here, and one of you can move here. Now, how long until... Are you serious? You're actually moving towards Georgetown? Well, hopefully, it's gonna be okay. What's happening here? We are still attacking, we are still fighting, they still have 9 divisions here, and we are still not... We were still not able to take any land. Okay, what's happening with Blue Army? They've expanded, nice. But no, I'm gonna move you here to here. You. Go take Gabes. Gabes is worth 2 victory points. Brazil. 36% towards capitulation. Central planning. Planning is researched. Let's finish C3I. Organization for leg and motorized mechanized will be increased by 5, tanks plus 1, and reinforce rate will be increased by 2%. Yes, oh, we don't have convoys. We are not even producing convoys. Oh, we need convoys. Yes, kudos ships, right now we need more convoys. Game again. You go take Marcelo and Trek. You can take those 3 cities. Natal, Maceo, Recife. Oh, and after that, you can move and to take Fortaleza. You guys go take Teresina. One of you will take this and we'll move to Sao Julios de Marano. And one of you can move here. But 8 days and atomic research will be finished. I thought I gave you different orders. Move here. You want to move here. Now, frack. Move here. Let's surround these divisions. Okay, how long until you get here? 3 days, 20 hours. You, 2 days, 17 hours. So no problem. Blue Army, what's happening with you? Oh, frack. Okay, we need to take this area once again. Oh, and you guys, you are super in Maghreb. Oh, there's airfield. We definitely need to take this airfield. Oh, damn it. You know what? No, you take this province and go take Abbas. Now, one of you move here, one of you stay here, and you go take this airfield. Let's get air superiority. Let's get air superiority. Let's move our planes here. Well, seems like we have air superiority, which is nice. What about marines? What about you? You are still not moving because we still don't have convoys. Oh, for trade we need a lot. We need 7 more convoys. Seems like our convoys are being destroyed. Oh, Blue Army, I'm gonna cut... I'm gonna make a new front line for you. Just do this. Pink Army finally moving. You move here. Let's say those three provinces. Or nope, those guys are retreating, so let's not do anything. We have airfield. Planes, get here to Tunis. Now, one of you stop this attack, move here. And you move here. Our army needs reinforcements there. Now, let's go for oil production. The oil fields of the Midwest burned as our country was fighting. We must control these fires, stop future sabotages, and invest in synthetic oil to ensure that more of the country can make use of vehicles. Nope, you go take Sfax. And we are really close from Tunis. What the hell? Move here. Take this province. You go take Oran. You move here. I don't know why you don't do anything, but you should do something. Okay, you are moving? Nope. Or you will move, you will take Alger. You know, Czechoplans, let's move here. Let's surround this army. Your organization is low, but I think if it's gonna be okay, those guys are weak, so we should be able to defeat them even if they have higher organization. Nope. You can attack. You, what the hell are you doing? Stay here. If you want to do anything... Okay, stop that. If you want to do anything, attack. You move here. So Blue Army is killing those French... Okay, go here, you move here. I want this airfield. I don't want our enemies to have any planes here in Algeria. Now, did purple or the orange army move? Nope, we still don't have enough convoys. Marines are expanding like crazy, and they have only 13 divisions, so it's not great. How many divisions do we have here? 3. Okay, I'm gonna take you. What's happening with Pink Army? They are really slowly moving into Brazil through Amazon. Oh, what the hell? How did you get here? For now, it doesn't matter. If you're gonna take this area, it will be okay. Oh, frack. You free. Go take Oran. I'll get 38%. Nope, you attack. Okay, both of you attack. We have one army which will take this area, so we have no problem with that. Oh, Sfax has been cut. Yeah, get here. Where are we moving? No, move here. Trial of naval companies. Traitors. Let's get political power. For right now we have limited conscription, but still have a million men. Training time will be increased by 10%. I don't think we need it. Well, we definitely don't need it. We still have a million men. Yeah, let's go for industrial company. Nuclear research time minus 10%. Oh, I like that. Tank designer, we can definitely do that since we are building tanks. Medium tanks. Armor research time minus 5%. Yeah, let's get medium tanks. Right now we are only producing light tanks, but plan is to use medium tanks, definitely. Okay, all of you attack. And no, move here, we need reinforcements here. You attack this army. So they are not able to move into this area. Nope, you will join this attack. Oh, idiots, stay here. You will be defending this area. Atomic research is done. Another nuclear reactor we can research in 1943. Until then, we have time. Let's do some air doctrines. So what's happening in this part of Africa? Nothing. You guys, you can actually attack. You know that, right? Go take Belém. Pink army, you are also advancing. I'm just looking if everyone has offensive or is aggressive. Okay, you are orange and pink were aggressive. But orange is still waiting in Georgetown. You know what? Orange army, I'm gonna move you here. Right now you are really useless. I want to use you. Oh yeah, but once again they cannot move here because we don't have Netherlands. Netherlands, you are part of Reichspark? Nope. Let's just have a Vorgel against them. Let's take Saint-Martin. We can deploy units. Which ones? Marines. Okay, Marines, you will be deployed here in... Oh yeah, definitely in Ecuador. Let's create new Field Marshal for you. Dwight D. Eisenhower. Your color is gonna be... You will be green. You'll be regular green we have here. You will prepare your frontline against Peru. Oh, and you need commander. Probably the best person would be someone who has infantry, but there is no such a guy. So John C. H. Lee will be your leader. Fortress Buster, yeah, you can be Fortress Buster. I'm definitely okay with that. Oh, Marines lost one army. Let's train more Marines. Blue army, what about you? Oh, there is no money in Tunis. You move to Tunis and I think one of you can take Bizerte on their own. Fire divisions are moving here. So no problem. I'll take two of you, go take Bizerte. And one of you will move here. And it means two of you will move here. After you attack Tunis, you can attack this motorized division. France is getting... Oh, they still control Algiers. Oh. Oran! Will we get it in time? Probably not. How many divisions do we have here? Two divisions. Where is that second division? But they are slowly coming. We have three military factories. Well, it's useless to have so many military factories since we don't have rubber. But we are missing support equipment. Yes, we are missing a lot of support equipment. And let's buy rubber. Okay, we need less tungsten. And more rubber. Well, seems like the Dutch assassin is not giving us any rubber. Okay, Peru, I want your rubber. Now, who else will give us rubber? Oh, Brazil has rubber. Problem is we don't have convoys, which we need for the rubber. Okay, I want Orange Army, I want to hear. Gothic Belen, you don't need to wait for anything. Pink Army is terrible. They are actually not moving that fast. Okay, Blue Army is fighting in Alger again. I want to hear, take this province so they have nowhere to retreat. Alger is ward. Oh, we are still fighting in Bizerte. Both of you attack Bizerte. I want this one division to be destroyed. Alger is worth 30 victory points. Bizerte A5. Pone 3. So France is currently 50%, 55% towards capitulation. It will change when we're gonna take Bizerte. And hopefully when we're gonna take Alger, it will definitely change too. What do you want to give me? Super equipment, I will accept that. Falls of Algiers. Reports from the old city of Algiers, capital of the French government in exile since 1919, tell us of its fall under advancing American troops. After progressing slowly, although efficiently, through the great colonial avenues near the coast of the United States forces met heavier resistance when leaving the site of the bay in more popular districts of Algiers Heights. Fearful fights have taken place between American and French soldiers, especially in the popular European district of Bab el Ouet and in famous Notre Dame de l'Afrique Basilica. But finally, at dawn, most of the city had fallen, and the last pockets of resistance were getting eliminated in the Kasbah. The sun rising on the bay unveiled a city under a new protector. And soon, Oran will be under new protector too. Guys, I've created frontline for you again, several times already. You guys go take this São Luís de Maranhão city. You are advancing, well, you are not advancing that much, I must say. Pink Army is slowly moving, really slowly. Nope, I'll go take Manaus. Or someone of you, go take Manaus. You don't do attack, and one of you will join this attack. How close is Brazil towards capitulation? 16%, yeah, right now we've taken just not great cities. Orange Army, finally! How many of you are we still waiting for? A few, but I don't understand why you are moving to Cayenne. There's no need for you to get to Cayenne. Oh no, okay, that's the reason. We fought Sao Salvador. Now they have to, now this, those ships have to be rerouted to Recife. Okay, Ruan, what about you? Oh, it was Alger again. Barbona is in our hands, Constantine will be in our hands. But we've got Oran. Now let's focus on, let's rebuild America's roads. The state-funded interstate highway system was easy target for sabotage. You must cooperate with the states in order to ensure safe commerce and travel through America once more. So Colorado, North Carolina, California, Quebec, North Carolina, and Utah will get one infrastructure. Marines, you will be deployed here, and you will join your army. You know what? I'm gonna deploy you immediately. By the way, Orange Army, you are slowly moving towards your front line, really slowly. What do you want, Canada? You never read the non-aggression pact. I can accept non-aggression pact with you. We don't care about Europeans. Unless that means we will to take Netherlands. When our justification against Netherlands will be finished? Or do I care about their do I care about them? January 14th. But I don't care about Netherlands. They can be independent. What I care about is Dutch East Indies. Are you independent or not? Okay, you are independent. So we need to do something about that. We're going to invade there. We're going to send naval invasion there. I just don't know how. Philippines are probably not under protection, right? Yeah, they are not. We have islands here. So French Republic has fallen. Yep, we will take all states. We have new colonial positions, or we will have new colonial positions. Let's take those states here. And definitely states here. I want this steel. And also there is still here into Nice. Okay, Anderson, and let's pass it once. There are more states? Yeah, Corsica. Oh yeah. Corsica, Aquitaine, and Parma Canal. Oh, Parma Canal was the main reason why we've declared that war. Now we have footstep in Europe, so we can do naval invasion to Netherlands. I was almost think about releasing some. Oh, Great Duchy of Occitania. French Republic. Promise French Kingdom. Promise they have probably course here too. Okay, only French Republic. We can release French Kingdom. Now, can we give states to vassals? I don't think we can, right? Okay, as I said, I don't really care about European states. Aquitaine can keep it, but they have two military factories. I would say releasing French Kingdom would probably be better. And they don't have course on our African territories. And they will get this. They will get Corsica too. Yeah, I don't want European provinces or European states. We will have puppets there. Look, we cannot release subjects. Oh no, where is it? Oh no, we can release states. Oh, but French Republic, please tell me you don't have core on Panama Canal. No, it's Canada and Panama. No problem. So yeah, we will release French Kingdom if we can find it. Here, French Kingdom. Returns Aquitaine and Corsair to French Kingdom. Yeah. I will accept that. I made it. I thought we would release them. I totally didn't notice that French Kingdom already existed. Damn it, I'm idiot. And they are puppet under Germany. Well, yeah, we've helped Reichsbach to grow even more. Okay. The naval invasion now sucks. Well, nothing changes. We still need. Okay. I'm gonna split Yellow Army. Half of them will do naval invasion into Netherlands. And one half of them, and another half of them will do naval invasion into Dutch East Indies. Alright, they will prepare it. A free military factory. So I definitely want more. Super equipment. We are still missing a lot of super equipment. Research. 91. Or it's 41. We need more rubber. There's event. Which one? Fate of Algeria, Burkina Faso, Guinea, Mali, Mauritania, are you freaking kidding me? We will tour this everyone? Occupy them. Form the state of Vandai. Like, they are too small. If I could, I would just release this big nation. Accession of Tunisia. Well, screw political power. Occupy them, occupy them, occupy them, occupy them, occupy everything. If you could create one big African colony, I would be definitely for it. Well, we could, French Republic. But we already have minus 400 political power, so it doesn't matter. Pink army, you are advancing, great. Orange army, where are you? So finally you are here. Uyghuristan has capitulated. Okay, two of you, I want you to take this Brazilian army, you move here, take this province. Okay, we are taking this area, great. Okay, few pink armies, your orders are to get to this area. Okay, new orders, since they were obviously assigned to wrong army, or wrong front line. Where are you moving, Red? Here, I'm gonna cut you in half and one half of you can move here. Those guys are retreating, well, question is where? Is anyone actually moving here? Yes, okay, two of you. Attack this horse. Oh, they are retreating. Everyone's retreating, okay. Now, your army stop your attacks. And I'm gonna give you new orders. I'm just thinking, what's gonna be best? Okay, one half of you will do naval invasion from Dakar. Who owns this? Oh, that's invasion. You can land here. And then the second half we'll do an invasion from here. To here. We can then do another naval invasions. But hopefully we can actually get our navy here. Promise. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We need our both navies here. Okay, is anyone of you actually moving into this territory yet? Then you can move here. Oh, damn it. Then you can move here and you take this province. Let's not allow them to be getting any reinforcements. You go take this province. Yeah, you are taking Fortaleza. You go take this airfield. We should definitely send our planes here to northern Brazil. So Brazil is currently 43% of this capitulation. Also let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.